Your top four players. Regazzoni, a winner here the other day. It's won three in a row, this greyhound. And they are all in. Lights on. Third event at Angle Park. They're ready to go. Set now. Away. Regazzoni hopped out okay. More speed, Narimba Pirate. Blastoise over to second. Now Regazzoni moves up stylishly. Got into bother there, Blastoise, and the front pair get away. So Narimba Pirate strode away to lead by three. Regazzoni in hot pursuit. Four lengths away to Chatty Wacker. Big gap to the others. Nut Allergy, Phil's Green, and Blastoise. But look at this go. Narimba Pirate. It's not stopping for anything. It led by six. Regazzoni can't keep up with it. Narimba Pirate. He's back in town today. Won by seven. Regazzoni second. Chatty Wacker third. Fourth, Nat Allergy. Then Phil's Green. Blastoise. Funny old race. Time's around 29.90. So the winner, Narimba Pirate. Burns away to win easily. That's the real Narimba Pirate. We haven't seen that run from him for a while. 29.93. And he got on the lure tonight and he made a mess of them. Regazzoni got over to second down the back, but a no match for Narimba Pirate. 5-3rd Chatty Wacker and 7-4th Nut Allergy. 29.93, 1.857. Blastoise found bother on the first corner. They went 4.37 early, 13 seconds on the way home. And we just await the all clear. 1.85.